So question 10 a read. Given that E is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the set of A is equal to 2, 3, 6, 8. And the set of B is equal to 3, 6, 7, 9. List A intersection B complement. So I'm supposed to find A intersection B complement, which is in this form. So for me to find A intersection B complement, I'm going to draw my Venn diagram. So I have two sets. I have set A and set B. I also have the universal set. So this is my set A and this is my set B. And my intersection set, which is on the middle, I'm going to put the numbers that are common in A and in B. So the numbers that are common, I'm having 3 and 6. So this means in set A, I'm going to have 2 and 8. Then in set B, I'm going to have 7 and 9. Then in the universal set, I'm going to have 0, 1, 0, 1, then 4, 5, 5, I have 6 there, I have 7, I have 8, and I have 9. So in the universal set, I'm going to have 0, 1, 4, 5. So for me to calculate A intersection B complement, so I'm not supposed to touch this part. So it means I'm going to list these numbers that I've just circled. So this is 0, 1, 2, 4, 5, 5, 7, 8, 9. So this is my answer. So question 10b reads, the diagram below shows a prism with a base that is a regular hexagon. So as you can see from the screen, that's the diagram. The question proceeds, how many planes of symmetry does it have? So the plane of symmetry that the prism has is only one.